4 seconds of warm-up. And don't get sloppy. You get sloppy and next thing you know, your wife wants to go to counseling and talk about feelings.
Coach, our notes.
All right, hit the bench. The rest of you, give me 10 laps. And don't get sloppy.
We got to find out the nerd secret for avoiding PE before it kills us.
Billy, don't get sloppy. Lift those knees. Reach for it. Come on. Keep your core activated. 50 more. Don't get sloppy. You get sloppy and your wife suddenly won't let you eat steak on Tuesdays.
Gotta do something, yo. Coach is killing Billy with exercise.
Ah, it is a glorious victory. Yes, I could stand here and look at this all day.
Did it ever once occur to you stupid, stupid boys that maybe we girls want P.E.? That maybe we need an outlet for our aggression.
Well, I see that with... Oh, come on.
Come on, ladies. Be reasonable, Joe. I regret nothing!
You know what happened? You got sloppy!